Adobe XD supports a number of ways to preview your design. I'm going to begin with the quickest and simplest method to just check the work that I've done so far using the desktop preview feature. I can be in prototype mode or design mode. What I want to do is come to the upper right-hand corner and click on this little play button or the desktop preview. What XD does is bring up a preview window where I can view at actual size all of the artboards I've designed and any of the interactions I've defined for them. If you remember when we were designing this screen, I mentioned that some of the content fell below the fold or below that active viewpoint area. I can simulate that scrolling behavior here by coming on to that preview window and pressing and dragging to scroll down towards the bottom of the artboard. From there, I can click on that link that we defined, which dissolves over to the second artboard, the adventure artboard. So I've now tied these two pieces together. One of the nice features of the preview window is it's a live preview. As you make changes on the design canvas, if you want to keep the preview window open, it will show you those changes in real time. I encourage you to experiment with tying additional hotspots that will link to other artboards and taking a look at the work you've done here in the preview window.